Hey, what's up, guys? Well, welcome back to the channel, Trouble for Troopers. My name is Hayden Sarah Savage, and today we are playing Cops. We're playing Smash Cops Heat. Now, this game, I looked on the Play Store, and as you can see, I'm playing it on the computer and not on the Android or iOS because I clicked the wrong one. But as you guys can see, this game is like a card game, and you're this card, and sometimes you is my car finna like destroy, because it is on fire, and when you see any car like that, that means your car is finna be a goner. So, but anyway, guys, this game is a game where you take down cars by smashing into them by using boost and and then there's certain levels where you there's certain levels when you have to go to a certain destination to, under a time limit. My bad. I'm not supposed to hit the cop cars. You're not supposed to hit the cop cars. Okay, I actually, oh my gosh. Okay, let me get, there's certain levels and missions where you have to go to a certain location under a time limit, and of course, if you don't get there in time, you will fail. Where's this car at? You guys know that, so if you guys like the video and want to see more of it, I actually might turn this to serious, because this game is a really dope game, and if you guys like it, be sure to give it a thumbs up, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Gotcha. Oh yeah, it's gonna be over with. Like right about now. Got him. So yeah, he's gonna be over with. I'm only gonna do a few of these because I be getting nervous when I be losing so much, like so much of this good footage, and sometimes I don't want to. Okay, somebody has stolen a yacht, so we have to respond to that emergency call. Guys, if you guys don't believe me, see, there's somebody chasing us. Oh my gosh. The controls are here is no joke. So if you guys don't believe me and want to, oh gosh. So if you guys don't believe me and want to check out this game for yourself, I'll leave the a link towards that in the description, because I'm playing this game on the computer, and they have it for iOS and Androids, and probably even Apple. Actually, I don't know about Apple. But, oh my gosh, dude. Okay, they got me. But, I just gotta remember next time not to let that happen again. So, we have to go to that police response and hurry, because they're after us. And it's like 3 or 4 cars after us. We either take them down or just run away from them. I would like to take him down, but it'll just, if I do take him, it might save some trouble. But oh, but they're really hurting me. My car's not fast enough. Okay, that's where I died last time. Oh my gosh. No, y'all wanna go? Let's go then. They finna kill me. My car. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, I missed a checkpoint. I missed a checkpoint. Okay, that one's on me because I missed a checkpoint and I'm not supposed to. Because if I do miss any checkpoints, I will fail. Oh my lord. Just let cars know not to mess with me. So when they're like in air, that just saves me more time. Oh my gosh, now this blue car is after me. I'm never gonna make it. I need some of those super cops, but unfortunately I can't get them because I used them all up, so. And, you know, that will just be that boo-boo. See that? I can't miss anything because. I tried this level like 3 times, bro. Okay, I can't get those. How you like that? Okay, now this car is after us. And my car is gonna die. I'm done, guys. If you guys like the video, please give it a thumbs up. I'll leave the link in the description for this game. And follow me on Twitter if you want to see more of this game. And, you know, if you guys like the video, hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. So I'm not this piece. So my name is Brandon. This is Commander Nate. This is Eric Savage. I'm not this piece. Peace, yo.